Okay, let's create some magma text. As we look up here, we can see I've got a new document open. What I'm going to do is I'm just going to go, this is 800 by 400 by 300 DPI, if you're wondering what I'm working with here. It's kind of standard for what I'm doing. I'm going to go to Filter. Let's render some clouds in here. Let's go to, choose. Let's hit D to get our black and white again. And then what I'm going to do is I'm going to hit X to put black in the background and leave white up front. Now I'm going to go to Filter. Let's go to Render. Let's render some clouds. There we go. Nice good bit of clouds there. And let's find some edges here. Let's go to Filter, Stylize. Let's find the edges on this. That seems to be a bit much. But that's all right. We'll leave it at this. So we're going to hold on to this right here. We'll pick this up in the next part.